Quand les flux se prennent, Genzo.
Der sah richtig gut aus. Komm. Ja! Ich dachte, du hast es.
Muss ich nochmal machen.
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
So, I've lost count, but I think it's day 6 now. And we set ourselves a very modest goal of bouldering like every single day that we were here.
I wanna boulder!
Yeah, and I'm gonna hear that a lot from Lynn today, because unfortunately during the night it started raining, and I actually avoided going to the toilet as well, and I think Lynn as well the whole time, because we're like, oh, rain, 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 and now we really, really, really have to go, but there's no way we can get around it. It's predicted at like 2 p.m. to 7 p.m. like to even be possibly thunder and so on, until then it's gonna just drizzle away. So it seems that we're forced to be taking a break day today.
No.
It's a sad moment where we realize that. But I guess for the fingers, for the strength, for everything, it might be better, so that on our last day, Saturday, we'll be able to really go. I seriously hope it'll stop raining by then, and the boulders will be nice and dry. My plan is still, if that's the last day, my plan is still I would like to go to, I've actually forgotten how it's called, like Franchard Carrière Sablon or something like that.
Rainbow.
Where Rainbow Rocket is. That's my, that's, I want to touch that 8A dyno. Preferably I'd also like to touch the top of the 8A dyno, but I'd settle for just touching the start grips. And it would be nice if it wasn't raining when I did that. So, we'll see.